Thank you. friends who are here with us this evening. I'm Vince Vitale, principal of Waterloo Middle School. It's my pleasure to welcome all of you here this evening for our concert. We have some awesome music in store for you from our middle school performance ensembles and our high school performance ensembles. Our students and our staff have been working very hard this year to put the music together, and we're really excited to have all of you here this evening. If you would, please, before we start, I'd like to thank our veterans for their service, so please join me in thanking them. And for those who are able, I ask that you stand and join us in the Star Spangled Banner brought to you by the Varsity Choir.
What so proudly we bear. Good evening, everyone. Welcome. My name is Rod McKenna. I would like to introduce the Waterloo High School Concert Band. Let's give them a round of applause. We're going to play for you one of the most famous John Philip Sousa marches of all time. This is an arrangement of the Stars and Stripes Forever. To recognize and honor all of the veterans, both with us listening in. We are going to close with a medley tonight of the Armed Forces songs. I would also like to take, I had my notes with me and then I lost them, so I'm off the cuff here, but we are going to, I'd like to recognize a special guest, a father of one of our talented percussionists, Daniel Aquilano, who tomorrow is being inducted into the New York State Veterans Hall of Fame with the title U.S. Navy Master Chief. congratulations and thank you for your service. So we're going to have a medley of five Armed Forces songs in our last piece. They are each going to be announced before we play each one, and we'd like to ask that anyone that has served in each of those branches, please stand when you hear your branch announced. At the end of the piece, we're going to ask that the whole auditorium stand, and we're going to end with a recitation of the Pledge of Allegiance while the band plays a portion of America the Beautiful. Again, thank you so much for being here tonight, and I hope you enjoy. Almost forgot. I'd also like to recognize our soloist playing taps at the beginning tonight, Stephen Mumford on the trumpet.
Thank you.
so much for coming.